perfecto. Hi, my name is Alan Rodriguez. I'm a seventh grader at Wilson and Young. My parents are Alberto and Lulu. When I went to church camp, I learned more about God and I started to come to church too. If I didn't know Christ right now, I would be doing bad things. I came to know Christ as my Savior because I feel more happy, more comfortable. Now that I have Jesus in my heart, I don't do bad things. I want to thank my mom, Pastor Daniel, because they kept telling me to come to church and I learned more about God. And I know he's my Father.
Descansa.